కేంద్ర రక్షణ మంత్రి మనోహర్ పారికర్ మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. లైవ్ ద్వారా చూద్దాం.
సో ద ఆఫీసర్ కమాండింగ్ ఆఫీసర్ ఆస్క్డ్ ద మేయర్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద రీజన్ వై ఆర్ యూ సెలబ్రేటింగ్ వెల్కమింగ్ అస్ అండ్ వాంట్స్ అస్ టు గివ్ అ గాలా డిన్నర్. Then the real reason came out during the World War II when the Allied forces were occupying Italy after the defeat. Most of the forces had gone berserk. They were looting, they were doing all kind of things which I don't want to even name. The people were not safe, the ladies were not safe. It was Indian Army Battalion which ensured that not a single house was looted in this particular town by guarding the houses of the people and against even the wishes of some of their colleagues from other countries. They said nothing doing, everyone in this town should be safe, we have occupied it. The Italy is defeated, Mussolini is defeated, but the people have nothing to do with it. The people's safety is paramount importance in the ethos of Indian Army. We do not loot, we do not rape, we do not go for berserk against the enemy population. This was remembered by the town as a gesture which they had not seen elsewhere in Italy. So they wanted to celebrate the occasion of Indian Navy's visit to their port town after almost 70 years. These are the ethos of Indian Army. Indian Army has a very high standard in sacrifice, but I tell them, aap shaheed koi ho gaya to I definitely bow to him and I would respect him for his shahadat, but I would request you not to risk your life unnecessary. Instead, you liquidate your enemy. That is a bigger service to the nation. This is one message I have been giving the army right from beginning. You are seeing the impact even in Pampore operation. They are taking their own time to eliminate the terrorist. There is no need of risking, because if the army enters the building, there is every risk of losing some officers as they lost last time. But Indian Army needs to be congratulated on their feat.